What's up, everybody? Gamedropspops here. All right, we're gonna check out an indie game that looks super, super cool called Joe Wander and the Enigmatic Yeah, Adventures. Kind of like, what's his name? Jeff Hardy. I'm going to do this for about 20 minutes or so. I love these kinds of games. They make your brain work a little bit. The Enigmatic Adventures. All right. There he is. New game. So let's do this. Kind of like Indiana Jones meets Tomb Raider. That also looks like that's from Mario Kart. Or Super Mario Odyssey, I should say. Same statue head is in that game. I wonder if they use that as a model. My portal to the next dimension. Where's he gone to? Stargate? Run it and jump it? Alright. In we go. First coin. Shit. Snapper up here. There we go. Yeah. Pick up the pace, Indy. There it is. Bah. And it just dissolved its armadillo. Same deal, McNeil. Check always behind you, too. There might be something that they've hidden. See that face right there? Start a fire by the looks of it. What? Wait a second. Okay, we need to make a staircase here. first one needs to go close to the wall. One. Two. Three. Up to the challenge. Four. Bobbing and weaving here, man. We saw it. Face planted. We took it. Pick up the pace, Jabron. Alright, hold on tight. We're going for a ride. Pecan beast. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. We did it. Green ruby, nice. Awesome. 5 coins. Now this one has double jewels in there. Twice as many things to find. Get that figured out. Power on over here. Now we got it figured out. Coin number 3. Coin number 4. Whoa. but a little bit closer. This needs to be a bit closer too. We did it. Have to open up that door yet. Make sure we didn't miss anything. Looks like we're good. Where did we miss those jewels? back here now. Get up by in that sewer. Not. There we go. Okay, we gotta bring this one over with us now. Okay, door's open. Hey. Bad kitty. Okay, we're gonna go another 10 minutes. Okay. Take this one first, off the stairs. Get this one down. Okay. We're out of here now. We missed the first coin. Counterbalance here. The coin's up there. Rolled up. Solid as a rock now. One. It up there. Okay. this up here and keep the water down. Stay put. We're out of here. Something goes wrong here. Okay. We did it. got all 5 coins this time. Oh man.
Multigun. Still missing 2 fires for there. Okay, we're gonna have to leave it here. We'll come back and we'll figure out the rest of this next time. One more gem and that key over there. There's nothing else this way, so first thing I gotta get going, so we will wrap it up and leave it here. We didn't have to jewel for this one, so that's where we're gonna have to leave it. Okay. We will do part 2 of it soon, I promise. Alright, for now, I'm gonna get up out of here and go. We'll show you my YouTube channel. Here it is here. Don't forget to like and to subscribe to it. Then, if you got a chance, there's things you can check out in my channel, like look at this Mario Kart one. Don't forget to like and subscribe to it. Then we got links that work here. I've created this little page here. If you ever want to help grow the show, here's a way to do it. I'm also on Twitter at gamedropspops is my handle. And then I'm also on Facebook. I got this gaming page. I have a group page you can join. And I am also on Twitter at gamedropspops is my handle. Here's my little Zazzle store. If you already are a friend, follower, subscriber, thanks so much. All right, I'm out of here. Peace. Later. Bye.